Hello student, today we are going to learn new lesson multiplication. Now let's see how to multiply a 3-digit number. Here is one exercise that I am going to explain you. Now carry out the following multiplication. Now the first sum is 4h multiplied by 5. To find the product of these two numbers, you are going to multiply 4 with this 5 first. 4 5s are 20. So write 20 here and then write this h here. So you got the product 20h. And 20h means 20 hundred. That is equal to 2000. Okay. Now let's move to second example. 20 multiplied by 3h. Now here to find the product, first you are going to multiply this 2 with this 3. So 2 3s are 6. So write 6 here. Then this 0 you are going to put in front of 6. So this number becomes 60. So 60 and this h you are going to write here. So 60h. And 60h means 60 hundred, that is 6000. In third example, 40 multiplied by 500 is given. Okay? Now, to find the product of 40 multiplied by 500, we are going to multiply 4 with the digit on the 100 place, that is 5. So, 4 5s are 20. Then write as 20 here and then here there are two zeros and here there is one zero. So this zero you put here and these two zeros you write here. So total three zeros you are going to write in front of the product of this 4, 5 are 20. So the answer is 20,000. Now next example is 800 multiplied by 60. 8 multiplied by 6, answer is 48. 8 6 are 48. Then you are going to put these zeros, two zeros and this one zero, means total three zeros you are going to write in front of this product. So the number become 48,000. So, the product of 800 multiplied by 60 is 48,000. Now, let's take one more example. 35 multiplied by 200. Here, first you are going to multiply 35 by 2. Here, you can make use of lattice method which you have learned last year. So, 35 2s are 70. So, write 70 here. And then add these two zeros in front of 70. So the product is 7,000. Now the next sum is dash multiplied by 70 is equal to 7,000. Now we know that 7 ones are 7. So write 1 here first. Then 1 zero is here that you have already written here. So, two zeros remain. That two zeros you are going to write here. So, this number is 100. Now, let's see. 100 multiplied by 70 is 7,000. Okay. Now, let's take one more example. 7h multiplied by 2. 7 into 2 is 14. Then, you write this h here. So, 1400. It means it is 1400. So in this way you can solve remaining two sums. 20 multiplied by 300 is 6000. 600 multiplied by 30 is 18,000. To multiply hundreds by a 1-digit number, multiply the digit in the hundred place by the 1-digit number and write two zeros after the product. For example, 2h multiplied by 4 is 800.